This video shows the steps to use the control solution with Contour Next One blood glucose meter. Perform a control testing when using the meter the first time, or when opening a new bottle of test strips, or if the meter does not seem to be working properly. The first step is to remove a test strip from the bottle. Use only Contour Next test strips. The test strips are for single use only. Do not open the test strip vial until you are ready to remove a test strip and perform a test. Use the test strip immediately after removing it from the vial. To turn the meter on, simply insert the test strip into the meter. Insert the gray square end firmly into the test strip port until the meter beeps. The screen displays the blinking blood drop indicating it is ready to test. Next, shake the control solution bottle well, about 15 times. Unmixed control solution may cause inaccurate reading. Also, do not use control solution that is more than 6 months past the date you first opened the bottle. Remove the bottle cap and use a clean tissue to wipe away any solution around the bottle tip. Next, squeeze a small drop of solution onto a clean, non-absorbent surface. Immediately touch the tip of the test strip to the drop of control solution. Hold the tip in the drop until the meter beeps. The meter counts down for 5 seconds before the meter displays the control test result. The meter automatically marks the result as a control test. Compare the control test result with the range printed on the test strip bottle or bottom of the test strip box. In this case, the control solution is level 2 and the reading we obtained is within the range for level 2 on the test strip bottle. If your control test result is out of range, do not use the meter for blood glucose testing, and contact Contour customer service to resolve the issue. Thanks for watching.